Walmart has announced its plans to help Hurricane Harvey victims. The company says that it will help provide up to $10 million in additional Hurricane Harvey relief. That will bring their total donations to $30 million in aid. The money comes from a 2-to-1 match gift to customer donations. The cash and product donations will help support the Red Cross disaster response efforts. Pope Francis